not bound by poverty. Dreams of success are not only for the rich, educated, or privileged. It is the attitude, however, or the determination to overcome difficult situations and circumstances that will make the differences so that dreams and goals will not go unfulfilled. Ladies and gentlemen, have a pleasant morning, one and all. Our guest that's supposed to be here, Senator Paulo Benigno Babaquino, texted me the other day, I did siya makaanhi, it's because of the flight that being canceled in Tacloban. But nevertheless, Senator Bam sent a message through in YouTube that will be heard and shown later. Our provincial governor, Roger Mercado, is still in Manila, but through his provincial administrator, Engineer G.C. Kilantang, is with us this morning. Our DTI provincial director, a very active director, Mike Nunez, welcome. And his members of the team who always hold me up, takes email for this purpose. Of course, our Honorable Mayor Oliver Ranking, although he's not here, our Southern Leyte Chamber of Commerce and Industry President, Ms. Patty C, known to be a Spanish bishop. Nagana siya branches, no? And, of course, our Southern Leyte Business Club President, my brother, Mr. Tito Caloy Jr., and his officers, was also here. Our speakers, some of our speakers coming from Singapore, are ready to share with us some wisdoms in business. Dear entrepreneurs, ladies and gentlemen, maadyong buntag atong kanan. It is with great pleasure to welcome you all this very first Southern Leyte MSMEs Entrepreneurship Summit 2014. Our coming together this morning serves us to remind each one of us and the public just how the vital micro, small and medium enterprise or SMEs are fueling the economy or the growth of our local economy. Our gathering also provides the good thing, challenge, motivations for entrepreneurs to finally raise the bar of excellence and go beyond customers' expectations. Through all these initiatives, put together 99.6% of the total business registered in the country. The currently contribute more than 40% to the national economy, provide 70% of the total labor force, and subcontract about 60% of the total export industry. MSMEs account for 25%